Hello dear students, I welcome all of you in lecture 14 of topology of matrix spaces, unit 1st, matrix spaces. In last lecture we study properties of open sets and solve some problems and prove some theorems on open sets. In today's lecture, we study interior of a set and its properties. So, I start today's lecture with definition of interior point of a set. Interior of a set. Definitions. First, interior point of a set. Let X, D be a matrix space let capital A is subset of X a point P belong to capital X is said to be an interior point of set A. If there exist small r greater than 0 such that open ball about point P with radius r is contained in A. This is definition of interior point of a set. This definition says that XD be any matrix space and A is subset of X. Okay. Suppose this is a set matrix space XD, this is set X and A is subset of X a set A which is subset of X. This is a set A, and P is any point. P is point in X, and if you draw open ball about this point P, we draw open ball about point P, then this open ball is contained in set A which is subset of X, then we say that P is an interior point of set A. Okay. Note that P is an interior point of A belong to open ball about P with radius R. This is open ball about P with radius R. Which is contained in set A implies that P contained in P belong to A and P is interior point of set A. This is a definition of interior point of a set. Next definition, second. Interior of a set the set of all interior points opposite A which is subset of X, subset of matrix space X, is called as interior of a set A. Interior of A and is denoted by A in power 0, A raised to 0, or int interior of set A, int in bracket A. Note that interior of A is contained in A, set of interior point A interior is contained in set A. Why? Because all elements is contained in set A and set of such point is known as interior of a set. Examples: First, let x is equal to set of real R d is equal to absolute value metric or standard metric let capital A is equal to close interval 5 to 9, find the interior of set A. X is a real line and D is absolute value metric or standard metric, and A is close interval 5 to 9. Our target is find the interior of A. Okay. This is a real line R. This is A is equal to R. Our A is five to nine. This is our set A. This is A. And point P is in between this interval. Suppose this is the point P, which is containing X and containing A. Solution: we will check whether all points of A are interior point or not. Let phi u is less than p, which is less than 9, be any point. Let R is equal to minimum of P minus 5 and 9 minus P. Then less equal p minus 5 and r is less equal 9 minus p. We have to prove that open ball about P with radius R is containing A. This is our target. A is equal to close interval 5 to 9. This is our target. Now, here we use the definition of metric, absolute value metric or standard metric. Okay. Then definition of open ball is, what is definition of open ball is? Definition of open ball is, open ball about point P with radius R is equal to set of X which is belong to R, X belong to R such that absolute value of P minus X is less than. This is definition of open ball about point P with radius R is equal to set of X belong to R such that mod of X minus P is less than R. Okay. Is equal to set of X belong to R such that minus R less than X minus P less than R. Open ball about P with radius R is equal to set of X belong to R such that P minus R less than X less than P plus R is equal to, this is an open interval of P minus R to P plus R. This is an open ball about P with radius R is an open interval P minus R to P plus R. If R is less than or equal to P minus 5, this implies that P minus R is greater or equal 5, and if R is less equal 9 minus P, this implies that P plus R is greater or equal 9. P plus R is less equal 9, sorry. Less equal 9. Okay. This P getting this side, P plus R is less equal 9. This implies that 5 is less than P minus R is less than P plus R, is less equal 9. Okay, what to get? We get This is our real line. This is our point 5 and this is 9. T is in between this 5 and 9. Here is P. R is taken, it's a small but which is positive. Then R is, this is point P minus R and this is point P plus R. Okay, P minus R is greater or equal 5, then this is greater than or equal to 5 and P plus R is less equal 9. Therefore, we get this interval which is P minus R to P plus R. Okay. This implies that P minus R to P plus R, open interval P minus R to P plus R is contained in closed interval 5 to 9 is equal to set A. Thus, every point P such that five less than P less than 9 is an interior point. Now consider the point 5 any open ball centered at 5 is of the form five minus R to 5 plus R. This is open ball center at 5 with radius R which contains point less than 5. Graphical, we show that graphically this is like this is a line so this is our point 5 R is any point, any number greater than 0, then 5 minus R, this is point 5 minus R and some distance, same distance, this is 5 plus R. This is an open interval. This is for part. that is the portion of the open wall phi minus r to phi u containing open interval phi minus r to phi plus r contains point outside the interval close interval 5 to 9 as this part 5 minus r to 5 this part 5 minus r to 5 is not containing close interval 5 to 9 as open interval 5 minus r to 5 is not containing closed interval 5 to 9. This implies 5 is not an interior point. This phi point phi is not an interior point because if you draw open wall about this point phi with radius r, then some part of this open wall is outside the our region close interval 5 to 9. This part, this part is actually going outside the or interval 5 to 9, therefore 5 is not an interior point. Similarly, any open wall centered at 9 is of the form open interval 9 minus r 9 plus r and the portion of open wall namely open interval 9 to 9 plus r is not containing close interval 5 to 9. This implies that 9 is not an interior point. Graphically, this is shown as suppose this is our 0.5, and this is 0.9, and when we draw, this is 0.5 minus r, this is 0.5 plus r. Then open this part, is outside the this closed interval 5/9. Therefore, this is a 5 is not an interior point. Similarly, this is our point 9 minus r. This is point 9 minus r. Here 9 plus r. Then this part of open ball about 9 is going outside the closed interval 5/9. Therefore, 9 is not an interior point. This implies that not contained. This is not contained. This part is also not contained in closed interval 5/9. Okay. This implies that interior set of interior point of A is equal to set of all interior points of A is equal to open interval 5/9. 5 and 9 is not contained in interior set of interior point. This is the solution. Okay, this is required solution. This is required solution. Example 2, let x is equal to r set of reals, d is equal to standard matrix find interiors of first A is equal to set of rational Q, second A is equal to say B is equal to set N, B is equal to set N, set of natural number, and third C is equal to complement of Q. Complement of Q. Solution. first. Let P is subset of Q, or let P belong to Q for any r greater than 0, we draw open ball about P with radius r is equal to open interval P minus r to P plus r. Contains infinitely many irrational points and hence open ball about P with radius r is not containing Q for any r greater than 0. This implies that set of integral point of Q is equal to empty. See, this P is belong to Q. If you draw open ball about this point P, which is an open interval P minus R to P plus R, which contains infinitely many irrational points, because you know that between any two rational there is an irrational point. Using this, we get this open ball about P with radius r is not containing Q, because this open ball contains many irrational points for any r greater than 0. This implies that set of integral points of Q is empty set. This is solution of this. Second, A is B is equal to, or A is equal to B is equal to set of natural number N. Let P belong to N is natural number. For any r greater than 0, when we draw open ball about P with radius r, we get an open interval P minus R to P plus R. And this open interval contains non-natural numbers. How? If you take this is a N, if we take a point, this is a 1, 2, 3, suppose our P is, this is P, P is equal to 2. When we draw open ball about this point P, number 2, take R is equal to 1 half greater than 0, then we get an open interval like this. Here is point, we get this open interval. This is open interval, this is 3 by 2, and here is 5 by 2. We get this open interval, and in between this open ball there is many numbers which is not a natural number, therefore this open ball not contains a natural number. Open ball about P with radius R contains non-natural number like rational and irrational numbers. Therefore, for any r greater than 0, open ball about P with radius R is not containing N. This implies that set of interior point of N, N0, is equal to empty set. Third, C is equal to set of complement of rational number. For E, let P belong to complement of Q, set of rational number. For any R greater than 0, open ball about P with radius R is equal to open interval P minus R to P plus R contains infinitely many rational points and hence open ball about P with radius R is not containing complement of Q. This implies that set of interior point of Q complement is equal to empty. This is an empty set. Okay, student, we understand the concept of interior point of set. I hope you understand this concept. If you have any problem, then call me or send me a mail or WhatsApp message. I give or I solve your difficulty. Example 3. Let x is equal to r2 is equal to r cross r. D is a standard metric. Let s is equal to closed interval AB cross closed interval CD. Find set of interior point of S. Solution. Our set S is an two-dimensional figure. I draw a figure more diagram. This is R, set of real R. This is also R. Okay. Suppose the point A is here, A, and point B is this. C is equal to here and this point was here. This is point C. Point D. Point A. This is point D. Okay, our region is This is our region. This is our region. This is our region. This is our working region. Consider a point P. This is a point P1 and here point P2. Then we get this is point P1, P2. And when we draw an open ball, suppose this point P1, P2. This is point P1, P2. Now we draw open ball about this P1, P2. Here is point X. Which is on line this point, and when XD, when you draw open ball about this, This is an open ball about point P1, P2. This is point P1, P2. Okay, and this is open ball about HD. This is a geometrical solution of this problem. Okay, now we take a detailed solution of the problem. Let P1, comma P2 belong to S. This is that A less than P1 less than B and C less than P2 less than B. P1 is point in between AB and P2 is point in between C and D. That is, open interval P1, P2 is any point inside a rectangle. Let R is equal to minimum of set P1 minus A, comma B minus P1, comma P2 minus C, comma D minus P2. These are four possibility for choosing R. R is in between set point AB and point CD. Okay, therefore P1 P2 is in between our rectangle. Therefore our possibility for R is, there are four possibility for R. R is equal to minimum of set P1 minus A, B minus P1, P2 minus C and D minus P2. We will prove that open ball about point P1, P2 with radius R is containing S. Our aim is to prove that this open ball about point P1, P2 is containing S. Let point ordered pair XY belong to open ball about point P1, P2 with radius R implies that is XY, which is containing this open ball about point P1, P2 with radius R. This implies that under root, this is by definition of matrix space, x minus p1 square plus y minus p2 square is less than R. This implies that modulus of x minus p1 is equal to root x minus p1 square is less equal under root x minus p1 square plus y minus p2 square less than r. This implies that modulus of x minus p1 less than r. This implies that minus r is less than x minus p1 is less than r. This implies that p1 minus r is less than x is less than p1 plus r. But r is less equal p1 minus a. This implies that p1 minus r is greater equal a. R is less equal b minus p1. This implies that p1 plus r is less than or equal to b. That means this open interval p1 minus r to p1 plus r is contained in ab. This implies that a is less equal p1 minus r is less than x is less than p1 plus r less equal b. This implies that a is less than x less than b. Similarly, modulus of y minus p2